Hello everyone, welcome to Dumb Game Monday. This was supposed to be the debut of Bruce Lee, Quest of the Dragon. It was meant to be. I have everything set up. I got an Xbox hooked up to my computer. It was streaming in. From Brandon Jones, I borrowed a Duke. I borrowed a big ol' Xbox controller. I was so happy to use this. And then, not thinking, on the other end of the Duke is the connector that connects to the connector for the Xbox. The original Xbox had this thing where if you would trip over your cord, thinking about gamers first, gamers are always tripping over cords, it'll just break away. Nothing will get hurt. Your console won't get knocked off the shelf. I forgot about that. I completely forgot about that. And so I just said, oh, this is good. I'll just borrow this, Jones. Without really thinking that there's a missing piece. So, tomorrow, I'm gonna get that missing piece. We're gonna be set to go. We're gonna be fine. Bloodworth said 360 had those things too. Crazy. Very, very crazy. Really, mine doesn't. My 360 controller does not have that. Anyway, tonight, instead of Bruce Lee, Quest of the Dragon, let me know, by the way, if the fan is too loud. I got a fan pointed at me tonight because it's a little hot, but if it makes too much noise, I can turn it down at least. We're playing Steel Lords. Now, this is a Wii U game. Ooh. Just to give you a hint of the game's quality, if it wasn't already there visually. You cannot use the analog stick to navigate through the menu. You must use the D-pad. What does Quit Game do? Wow. Kyle's noisy neighbors got any more of them rock ducks. I hope that shows up. They don't always show up for some reason. Alright, sorry about that everybody. I was just curious what the quit button did. So what I could tell from this game is that it appears to be some cross between a fighting game and chess. And so, this is a downloadable game for Wii U. We're gonna give it a shot. We're going to try to learn to love this game over the course of the next 2 hours. Somebody worked hard on this game. Someone decided to make this video game. Someone decided, I'll make the loading screen the exact same as the title screen. That was a choice. Okay. Heck yeah, Levine, I watch anime on Wii U. Dumb Game Monday, we always choose normal. Play as the light or play as the dark. Loading. Okay, so now would be a good time to reveal to you all that I am no good at chess. If we're having a hard time with the game, I have a backup plan that will make me good at chess. Until then, I'm probably going to goof around. You're going to see some embarrassing moves. And also, chat, this is the entire game. I don't think we're going to play this for 2 hours. Mega Hospital City. Yes, we are absolutely about to see a new Sonic game announced. This week. 22nd, that's this week, right? Chess. What I like about this version of chess is that if I'm just good at fighting games, I have a chance. You didn't think about that, did you? You're right. This isn't real chess, is it? What is your favorite non-battle shonen? I do not know what that question is asking me. There's battles in every single anime I watch. Except for... Hold on, what's the name of it? It's about this really cool kid in high school. Sakamoto. It's the name of the show is like, haven't you heard? It's me, Sakamoto, or something like that. It's a really good show. Let's do battles. Hey Kyle, how do you like streaming? Also, my brother got me into Easy Allies. Very cool. I love streaming. I love streaming games like this. I love streaming a game that we're all exploring together. Oh, here we go. Battle. 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 Get ready. For it. Teach me to fight first. No. No. Controls. Where did the controls? Oh my god. I should have checked out the controls sooner. Yes. Yes. No. 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 What is jab? What is jab? Okay, so L2 is jump. X seems to do nothing. Here we go. Here we go, baby. Oh. Oh. Okay, jump into it. There we go. Nice, Kyle. Why does he have so much health left? Come on. Jump into this. Boom. Jump into this. There it is. There it is. Okay. Yes. You see that shield bash? Heck yes. Oh, no. Oh, game. You gotta teach me? Okay, so we know how to block, finally. Oh, that combo. What's up, dude? Are you ready for combos? I'll block you all day. I'll block you all day. What are you gonna do? Oh. I can't seem to attack him back. Oh, so I think I did a super. I think that combo was a super, which would explain... Oh... So I think that's what X does. Okay. No, that's okay. Bring them up. Bring them up. Yeah, we're ready. I'm bringing up my elite units. Got a big boy here. Oh. I'll block you all day. Come on. Come on. Come on. I'll block you all day, buddy. There's too much wind up. I can't get in here. Here we go. I'm working on my super. Here comes a super, bud. You're not ready for this. And... What's up? What's up? What's up? There's no stun break. I can do this all day. You cannot stun break me. Oh, you can. Oh. Knockout. So I guess pawns are probably just supposed to lose to that guy, huh? This does in fact have zero music. This does in fact cost money. I believe this was a $15 purchase. So I just, by myself, paid for this entire game's budget. The game developer made their money back. Because of me. What are you doing? Oh, come on, man. Come on, man. Oh. This is so ridiculous. Come on. Oh, there is music. Okay, good to know. Good to know there's music. I can't hear it. There it is. Oh. You blocked well. Okay. No, it's fine. There, yes, trip him up. Oof. Knockout. Okay, so chat, I'm going to quit this match. I'm going back to the instructions. Brute wins match. Quick game. Let's see if... No. Oh my god. There's no explanation of controls in this entire game. Backdoor Shady Deals subscribed 4 months in a row. Thank you for all the stream you guys do. Yeah, no problem, Backdoor Shady Deals. Great name. Stan Selge, 1983. What is Squiggles? That's my cat's name. Wow. Everyone, we inadvertently said the Stan's cat's name at the beginning of the stream. Okay. So, we're gonna play on hard, everybody. Watch this. Watch my secret strategy. I don't know if this will work because we're not, like, real chess pieces? Maybe it'll work. Okay. So we're gonna still play as the dark. Play... No, we have to play as light for this trick to work. Yep. Okay, so here's what we're doing. Boom. This is chess.com. This is an AI that we're gonna have tell us what to do. I used this once for a Harry Potter game. So we have to play as light. So we go to this and we're gonna play there. Okay. So we just follow what the computer tells us to do. So we move this pawn right there. Boom. Okay. Great. And so then we note that the computer moved this one there. Okay. Great. Now we move this one here. Okay. Computer moves that one. There. How much fun is this, everybody? Oops, I missed it. Okay, so we're bringing this horse here. Oh, you're not a horse, though. Come on, horse. Oh, no, you're no horse. Well, there we go, everybody. Steel Lords believes that Steel Lords has figured out strategy. Come on. Get my knight out there. Come on. Fine. We're just moving you up there. We'll just play out the match, everybody. We'll just play it out. We'll see where this goes. I will definitely have to find an alternative. Whoa! Look at this dude. I'm blocking you. You can't break my block. You can't break my block. She's inappropriate. I'm sorry for allowing this on stream, everybody. That ain't right. Yes. Take this, you little demon. What's up? What do you think about this, you demon? Come on. That was her super. That was cool. Man, I'm so sad that my secret chessboard strategy did not work. Knockout. Okay. We can close chess. It was worth a shot, everybody. At least the demon's outfit is inappropriate, too. I hear ya. No. Sorry, bud. I'm gonna hack you to death. No, don't do this. Don't do this. I block you. Jump. Give me an in. Jump. Ugh. Ooh, there we go. Oh, no. There it goes. There it goes. Right, we need the super. Unleash it. Unleash the super. Unleash the super. She doesn't have it. Oh, we're about to lose our lingerie woman. Sorry, I did not read what her class is actually called. No, no, dude, no. What do you think about this, bud? What do you think about this stuff? There's something encouraging to me about the Wii U eShop. You really can put anything on there. You can charge $15 for it. No, 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 don't miss it. Oh, I had the super ready, everybody. I had it. Oh. Demon wins match. Congratulations, Demon. I'm gonna kill you, dude. Kyle, how about that Megamind? Yeah, it would just be one night, though. It would not get its full justice. Oh, a ninja. What's up? So, I'm just now realizing, chat. Oh, come on, man. Come on. That I think the attacks are directionally... Do you like this? Do you like my ninja moves, bud? What do you think about this stuff? Imagine having to review this game. Imagine being put in that position. This is what the number one and two exist for, right? Blocking you with my wrist. What do you think of this? Oh, I didn't realize that blocking reduces your super. So there is a reason not to do it. That's cool. Risk reward. If you block, you lose super. That's actually not a bad video game strategy. I mean, buddy game idea. I don't mind it one bit. Okay, lizard monster's on the move. I don't think he's a pawn, chat. I don't think this lizard monster is a pawn at all. Can the horse come out to play yet? Come on. Ugh. How do you have no HUD? Alright, the queen's coming out. She's gonna kill this guy. Great. Oh no. Oh, this game on hard difficulty is no fun. Take this. I'm the queen. Oh man. How dare you? I'm the queen. Mash it out. Mash it out. Whoa! No, dude! No! How inappropriate is the little tease of a butt crack on the back of the queen? This isn't right. This game's not right. Respect the queen. Come on, Gladiator. What's up, dude? Does this do 4K? Yeah, it's 4K on my screen. I'm sure that actually Twitch doesn't do 4K, but it looks really good over here. I'm getting a frame rate of at least 180. I'm getting chills. That will always make me laugh. Alright, the queen is dead. Is that game? Gladiator wins match. No, I thought that was a queen. I'm sorry. She was just another bishop, I guess. Kyle, you're supposed to be Amazons? Maybe. Okay, here we go. The knight comes out. Let's go, buddy. Oh, he's just like a weird, like he's got pointy feet. Computer is really good at blocking. I gotta respect this game. There we go. What's up? What do you think about that? It took zero damage. Oh, come on. I'm an elf knight. How dare you? Yes. Oh. What do you think about this slash, huh? Yep. I'm gonna do this. Stab. Okay, unleash the super. Oh, come on. Supers get interrupted pretty easily, I guess. Like, it's a choice. It's a choice to remove so much from the UI. I guess the designer wanted to keep it simple. But why no training? Or why doesn't it at least teach you how to do any of this stuff? Oh, I lost my super again. Very aggressive AI. Red hair loses. Yeah, we actually will never know what the name of that class was. We'll never know. Okay. I'm trying, chat. I'm bringing the king out. Bring him out, bring him out. Okay. No budget for a tutorial. Yeah, clearly. Wow, he won't even put his pawn up against this king. What kind of strange AI is this? Hey there, I'm the king. Gah, 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 gah. Combo, combo. Super jump. It has super jumps, confirmed. It's Marvel. What are you doing, king? I would like this game very much if you can just be the king and kill all the units because you're so OP. Just die already. Just die already. Come on. Face your fate. Lord wins match. Who will face the Lord? Oh, she's got super jumps too. Did she match my height, really? Oh, that was sick. That was sick. We got Link's down smash. Down tilt. Yes. We'll keep jumping. I'll keep jumping with you. You're gonna make a mistake sometime, lady. Oh, well done. Well done. But I take to the skies again. And then. And then. Oh. Oh. And then super. This. No, you can't. Once the first hit of the super comes in, you can't interrupt it. That just ain't right. I'm the Lord. Yep, a little bit of this, and then super. Boom, boom. That's the super, dude? I guess it did damage. Oh, nice. Sweet. Oh, okay. Oh, she did her super to me. Dang. Okay. I got another one. Knockout. You died. Lord wins. Okay, it's gonna keep wiping out his whole team with the Lord. Oh, alright. No, dude. No, dude. No, dude. The Lord is in Mr. Robot, by the way. Same guy. Robot. I'm so robot. To call my friends. Battle Chess. So Battle Chess is a real game, chat. Super. Boom. Boom. This is the Lord's house. I'm the Lord. No! Here we go. Line it up. Oh! There it is. Are there fatalities? No fatalities. At least none given. Maybe there's secret inputs we can do. Dare you face the Lord? Ooh, I like this guy. Minotaur. Sup, Minotaur? I'll let you come back in. You wanna come back in? Again, I'll slap you down. I'll slap you down. You're never gonna build up super if you block that much, bud. You wanna come in? You wanna come in? Smack you down. Oh. Come on in. Yes, I'm ready for you, dude. I'm not doing damage. This guy's got a beefy HP. Wanna come in again? Super. It's super. I'll play this all day. I'm the Lord. Smack you down. You wanna come in again? You wanna come in again? Oh. Oh. Okay. Question. In Battle Chess, could you romp around the stage as the king and eventually win? Damage, take the hits. What do you think about those? How about a super? You wanna jump in on me? Oh, nope. Okay. Can't I miss that? Oh, no. That's weak. That's weak. I'm just doing little ducks. What's up, dude? Oh, okay. Let him come in. Let him come in. Unleash the super. Strats. Chat, what if I start liking this game? What does that mean about me? Come on, jump on in. Oh, no, that's a waste. Ooh, we got him on the back end of the super. That was cool. Oh, oh, sloppy, Kyle. Sloppy, sloppy. Let him come to you. Yes. Kyle, you're becoming progressively more and more hipster. Okay. This game has one review on Metacritic, and it's a 1 out of 10. What else could you give it, really? Alright. I think we got two more to kill. We'll take out this guy, and then we'll take out Anubis. And then we win. Ooh, this guy. We fought him before. Look at his low HP. Sorry, buddy. You're going down. I'm yelling, come here. Oh, oh, you never see that coming, do you? And one last super. Yes. Who next? Anubis, you want this, bud? Come on in. Oh, it's my turn. All right, so chat, you got to tell me, actually, which one is the king? Oh, I can't move far enough for that to matter. I'm pretty sure this is my opponent, right? That one looks like the king. Ooh. Oh, this is a nasty Anubis. Oh, he's ready for me. He's got his blocks down. You're never gonna get a super, bud, if you keep doing that. Don't you know how to get a super in this game? Come on in. Boom! Oh, nice kick. Nice kick. Nice kick. Alright. He's trying these cross-ups. Boom, buddy! I got got my super built up. What now? No, 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 no. No, you gotta... I'll do this all day. I don't care how little damage that does. Oof. 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 Oh, no. Come on. Come on. Yeah, I just ruined your super because you block too much. Keep blocking. You're never gonna use your super. Keep blocking. Keep blocking, bud. Keep blocking this. I actually really like that mechanic. I think that's not a bad fighting game mechanic. Oh no, that's weak. That's weak. Oh, that makes me mad. Oh, come on. He's good. He's good with the blocks. I'll give him that. Nice. I gotta use that more. Yes! Yes! Now a little bit of this. Oh, come on! Come on! Give him that. Yep. Yes. Yes. Combo. Comboed. Chat, I can win this. Oh no. Okay, we're good. The down kick, the little the jab is very good. Mm-hmm. What's up? Chat, we can win this. Don't you give up on me, chat. Okay, good dodge. No, buddy! No! Okay, we're fine. We're fine. Oh no, we're good. We're alright. We're alright. Nobody's worried. Yes. Now this. Meaty. Meaty. Kyle's getting greedy. He wants the kill. Just die. You have zero HP. Just die. Just die. Oh. Oh man. We got there. We got there. Okay. Now, we're going to fight Anubis with very low HP. This is going to be tricky. Ooh, this is going to be tricky. Okay. Here we go. Download complete. Alright, here we go. I'm actually nervous about this. Here we go. Okay. Okay, here we go. Remember, we're playing on hard right now. Oh, look at Anubis. He's just a skinny, sleek dog, everybody. Meaty. Oh, yeah. Yep, yep, yep. What's up, dude? It up. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, bummer. Gerard subscribed 4 months in a row. Oh boy. Thank you, Gerard. That combo. Anubis just pulls a combo out of nowhere. Oh man. Oh boy. So, as you can probably tell, that's about all I can take for that. I don't want to have to unplug the console. So we're just going to have to look to see what we got on the Wii U. Oh, man. Oh, that was funny. Good lord, that was funny. Alright, Chad, I'll show you what we got on the Wii U. Why doesn't that work? Oh, weird. So I can't control that while I'm there? Maybe we can, There we go. Okay. So we got, Steel Lords. We got Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past. We got Kirby 64. Bayonetta 2. Devil's Third is a pretty dumb game. Earthbound, Super Metroid. This is kind of a fun game. Of course, we have B3, Game Expo for Bees. Skyward Sword. Yeah, we could play more Skyward Sword. That might be fun. Shovel Knight. Tengami might be interesting. You're right, we should obviously look to see what's in Stinkers. I'm a little scared to show you what's in Stinkers, though, because you might think that I'm being judgmental. Yeah, Bloodworth, that's a Game Boy Advance game. Konami Crazy Racers. Okay, Star Fox Zero. See, Super Mario Bros. Is not a stinker, it's just a game that I never intend to play again. So, you know, it's kind of like that. These are stinkers. These are true... This one's a true stinker. That's a bad game. Kirby Superstar, not a bad game, but I will never play it again. Haven't seen Tengami. Alright, let's do some Tengami. Tengami is... The reason I got it is because David Wise did the music for it. So you're gonna have some good music. Let me see if Tengami is actually in Twitch. The reason that we're playing Mystery Quest, according to Twitch right now, is that, surprisingly, Steel Lords was not in the archives. Whoops. Alright, get to listen to a little bit of Smash Bros. Right there, everybody. Hot spicy opinions in that Stinkers. That was why I was afraid. I was afraid to show you that Stinkers folder. You know what? I'll just keep it as Mystery Quest. It's whatever. Okay, touch to start. Chad, do you want me to start a new game or continue? We should obviously start a new game, right? That sucks. There goes my save file. Oh well. Oh, chat, must you do this to me? It's only right. Alright. Chat, I don't want to. Okay. Fine. That sucked. Oh well. Here we go. It's for you, chat. Slide to open. So here we go. We got a nice little picture book here. Slide to turn page. You know, this isn't that bad, because I honestly forgot how this game started. Gone? Ooh. Can't hear game audio, or it's really low. Oh, I wonder if it's a thing where it only comes out of the gamepad because I'm doing all this touching. So I'll just, shoot, that's weird. I'll just kind of like hold it up here. Tap to enter. So you have some control over like this, which is kind of cool. Ooh, this looks like a secret over here. Come on, bud. Okay, I guess not. Alright. Too early for secrets. Four-headed bossman. Okay, I got too close. Hera wolf? Oh, that wolf sounds like it will kill you. Oh no, he just gets mad when I peck on him. The sweet music will come. The sweet music will come. Ooh, do I have to go over to it? Wolf, will you be my spiritual friend? 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 Slide to pull. Thank you, Wolf. Do you think we can wake him up? Guess not. So there you go. I just made a bridge, right? Do you think I can undo the bridge? Yeah, you can.
Hello, I'm on bridge.
I must go. Chad, I'm starting to think Tengami is a little too slowly paced and spiritual for a good stream game. We do have some good David Wise stuff happening right now, though. Hey, come on, man. I needed that. Stop it. Okay, you dumb bunch of wolves, let's play a little song for you. Okay, it's clear I'm supposed to pull it out in the order they wolf in, right? Wolves, help me out here, buds. Help me out here, wolfies. Maybe like little to big? Ooh, that sounded good. Yep, yep, yep. Okay, and now we can open these, can't we? There we are. Ah, oh, thank goodness. I can use these stairs finally. Go up there, bud. So dumb yet pretty is what chat says. I hear you, chat. I mean, to get this guy up there, all I did was tap that one spot. Okay, I'll tell you what. At 10 p.m., we'll switch games again. And then at 10:30, we'll switch games again.
Okay. All right. Okay.
I hear you, Drashel. This is not a Dumb Game Monday type of game. I'll be honest with you. Gemini did not make the Hall of Fame because of that article. Because Patrick Klepek already found it, it didn't seem right to call it our own Dumb Game Monday. If Kotaku publishes an article that says this game, this dumb game is actually pretty good, you're disqualified from being a Dumb Game Monday game. You know? It ain't right. Ooh, look at this. Ooh, Dumb Game Buffet. 23 Skidoo. I think that's what we're going to call this on YouTube. That's genius. I dig this. I dig it. Make note of, like, the top of the well. You know how those pieces come together? That's so cool. Kind of looks like they're cheating, though. I guess not. I guess that's legit. Okay. And I'm gonna just take this. Go ahead and give me that. Take it, bud. It's yours. Oh, it's gonna float. Okay. Puzzles. He scratches his chin. So yeah, you're getting the idea. You're getting how this could actually be a game. The piece of the crest seems to be missing. I got you. Cool. I really do dig this stuff, chat. Check out the stairs. They just appear here. Check out those stairs. You know, I dig it. I dig it. Cool. Alright. Let's go up into this ghost house. Flower. Oh, we can't get the flower yet. We gotta get downstairs somehow. Okay, we got a puzzle here, everybody. We got ourselves a puzzle. I'm sorry, I thought I opened a downstairs entrance when I did that. That does not appear to be the case. Do we go this way, I guess? Ooh, David Wise. Here we go. This is what you wanted. What you've all been waiting for. Oh, this is too good right now. So, chat, I don't mean to be rude, but I'm just curious, like, how much David Wise costs. You know what I mean? If you can get him for this game. How much is he? Whoa, cool, cool, cool. So maybe this will get us underneath. Dang, this is cool. It's good. Yeah, we're going right underneath. New subscriber song. David Wise makes our subscriber song. Cool. Cool. And then we can go right there. All right. See, that's some fun puzzle stuff. It wasn't really a puzzle as much as it was exploration. Wolves sleeping. Beneath pale moonlight, dreams unfold. Share to Meverse. Chat, you can't see what I see. Hold on, let me see if I can get the camera up. But you really can post this to Meverse. You can post that haiku. You bet I'm going to post that to Meverse. Sent. Oh, we gotta do a hair check. We got the thing I hate, where this thing flops right over. We got this going on. Let me escape, though. Okay. I've added a flower to the tree. Bing bong! Yeah! I wonder if this is a short game. It looks like we just finished 1/4 of it, huh? Maybe I was about to beat it in my old save file. Oh well. Get a comb, stat. No, that's just why I had my hood up earlier. Look, now you can't even... Look, now I look cool. If I was developing a video game, the first thing I would budget out is David Wise. How much for Wise? Alright. Alright, we'll come to you. Ooh, hey. Oops, stop here. We got a puzzle to solve. Is there anything here? No, sorry, chat. Yeah, okay. Okay. Oh, dang it. Oh, there we go. 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 How much for Wise? Davey, how much, buddy? Oh, dang. I thought I had it there. Everybody enjoy the Republican National Convention tonight? Today? Give me the Wise. There we go. What if David Wise costs $2 million? And that's where the entire budget for this game went. Chad, I watched some of it. I don't want to bore you with American politics, but I like to dig in. I like to sometimes see what's going on for both conventions. From what I understand of Japanese culture, this structure is called a pagoda. Actually, I bet that little portal is the way out, so I'm going to try to go in here. It's a puzzle game, Wise. What do you know about puzzles? Bing bong, bing bong. Oh, I hope I could hit the bells. Huh. Okay. Okay. Ooh, is that a hint button? What do you do? Oh, never show hint. Continue game. Alright, everyone. That is our time, though, with Tengami? Is that what you're called? Tengami. So now we're going to go back to the buffet. Close software? Yes. Next dish. Absolutely. S-Jampler. S-Jampler? That's a, S... No, S-J-Mappler. I got dyslexic on your name. Let's go to the one that Bloodworth wanted to play. Let's go to, whoa. Whoa, dude. No, 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 no. No, no, no. 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 Oh. Do you ever, you ever turn on a controller while you're holding left on the analog stick and it's like, hey. 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 Controller settings. Oh man, come on. Come on. Come on. Change order. Oh no, I've done something very wrong. Okay, here we go. There we go. We're good. We're good. We're good. Okay. Crazy Racers for Bloodworth. Only Nintendo controllers do that. Super is amazing. I think you're right. I think Nintendo controllers are the only ones that do that. Okay, here we go. Game Boy Advance. A Konami kart game. Look how cool this is. You're in, right? Konami man. I hope you're getting this music. Chad, are you getting this at least? Lyrics. Castlevania. Okay, let's do it. Press start, load. Select load block. That'll be this one. So I'm already playing this game a little bit. As you can see, I got my B license. I'm playing as the Cyborg Ninja. Rumor Billboard. Congratulations, now work hard and get the B class license. I have it. Okay, so let's try to get our A class license. License Center. You cannot take the test. Okay, let's go to race menu. Crazy GP. Normal. I gotta say, this looks pretty good on the screen. Okay, so here's the characters we got. Goemon is the guy's name? I'm not playing any of these games. Cyborg Ninja. One of the Easter Island heads. One of the guys from that baseball game I never played. No idea who this guy is. I don't know you. I don't know you. I don't know you. And that's what we got. So clearly I'm picking Cyborg Ninja amongst this group. What do you think it's saying when it's like, my racing? Here we go. Yes, good start. Yes. Oops, okay. Clearly there's no L and R's. Really, there's no? No, there we go. DQ. Okay, power sliding is not a thing. It's really hard to jump in between kart games with different power slide mechanics. Ooh, nice, that hole is cool. Chat, does this look disgusting to you? Just the way it's a Game Boy Advance graphics representing. Alright, don't try to take shortcuts, Kyle. This music's so good. Oh, no. Yes. Good planning, Kyle. Oh, the lava. I thought I was good. Yeah, so I saw this on the store and I downloaded it just because it's so weird. I had to. I'm gonna try the shortcut on the next lap. Oh, it's the last lap. All right, I'm gonna try it on the last lap. Shortcut's coming. Nice, Kyle. Oh. Come on, man. There we go. Oh, come on. Oh, I was careless. Sorry. I'm trying to line up the shot. There it is. Shortcut, baby! Yes. 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 Oh, no! Oh, come on! Let me jump over these! I wanted it too bad. We'll continue, whatever. Oh, I see. I needed a top three finish. Probably top four. It's fine. We know the secrets now. They can't trick us twice.
Oh baby. Go. You got this.
So my trick now is to never power slide. Get out of here, Easter Island head. So are the Easter Island heads, I think they're from like Gradius or something, aren't they? Some sort of shoot 'em up. Ooh, triple rockets. Don't you dare pass me, I got trip rocks. Rock dots. What's up? Got that for you, Dracula. Oh, he dodged them. Nice, Kyle.
Got the shortcuts down, Pat. I got the shortcuts down, Pat. I got the shortcuts down, Pat.
Ooh, baseball kid.
I got the shortcuts down, Pat.
Ooh, what is this? The helicopter. Probably for shortcuts, yeah? What are you doing, helicopter? Helicopter, what do you do? What do you do? What do you do? Chat, do you know what the helicopter did? Indeed, that's probably what it was. There we go, we got names for these things. I don't know if I named the ninja All Rig. As I tried to type all right, I'm not sure. Yeah, that's a good celebratory you win the race track for sure. Ooh. Oh, okay. Not a cool secret this time. A boundary, in fact. Ooh, slippery. Alright, the water is slippery. Don't touch water.
What's up, Guillemon?
Oh, those are red shells. Those hit no matter what. These, you gotta aim. I'm into this. You know I love kart racers. Like, I know this is not top tier, but I'm into it. I'm just into the format, I guess. All these strange Konami characters really do somehow... They don't seem that bad together. Ooh, we got the helicopter again. It changes the music. Let's do it. Ooh, no. Oh, what did I do? What did I do?
My racing.
Cool. Drop the crystal. Turns. Yes. We're fine. I think this is a win. I think this is a big win for us. Nice. This game costs $7, chat says. Where'd I go? Oh, there I am. Oh, this track is so good. Dang, that's a good victory song for sure. Put this in the stickers folder, no way! I'm coming back for this. Oh, Rainbow Road, okay. You're fine. It's Rainbow Road where you can run into the walls. Chat, do you recognize this world in song?
Take this! this, Goemon? Oh, somebody trying to pass me ate it instead. Oh, oh, come on, I jumped. You know I jumped. I had it. Oh. Nice jump, Kyle. Pro dude. No way, what just hit me? What just hit me? Come on, come on, come on. Oh, you know I tried to take out the bomb with the rocks. Bad call. I tried to take out the bombs with the rocks. I tried to take out the bomb with the rocks. Yes. Crystals, I think you just dropped behind you. This is a good track. No, I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. Oh, I really wish I went to Easter Island Head. So it seems like those stars are just a hazard of the track. No avoiding those. Chat, isn't it just cool to see this time where Konami loves its brands? Isn't it cool to see Konami celebrate its video games? Okay. I think we're near Star Zone. No stars, no stars, no stars, no stars. This is a lazy ripoff, not a celebration? No way. There's no cool checking your emails in Mario Kart. You ever checked your email in a Mario Kart game? Did you ever check the rumor board? Oh, these penguins. Nice penguins. Nice, nice, nice. What is this world? Oh, I'm not coordinated here. What's going on in this world? Is this a reference to Kojima's Penguin game? Oh, this world is nasty. Nice. This is nice. I dig it. Now we know I don't have to be so scared of the ice. We can handle the ice. In fact, it might be a shortcut. The music's great. Oh no! Nice. Definitely better to take the inside track there. But I think here... Nice, buddy. No, what? Oh, I forgot. You're supposed to jump on these. Oh, that was foolish. No. 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 Bang. We'll take second. That was sloppy. Little sloppy, Kyle. Norman Reedus should be an unlockable character in this. I gotta agree. Aw, Dracula, you got us. Congratulations! Look how cool he is. Dang, that's cool. Okay. So now we go back. Oh yeah, here we go. Rumor billboard. You can buy up to two of the same type of items. Okay. Congratulations. Now give... Okay. Okay, let's do it. Right? We still got time? Yep, yeah. We got 13 more minutes of this game. Take the test. You cannot take the test. Let me take the test!
Take the test. You cannot take the test. But you told me to take the test. You told me to. Do I have to buy something first? Is that the point? Okay, I got a lot of money. Thanks for stopping by. Cinnamon will take care of the setting for you. Set. Rocket. Ooh, what is the pig? Doesn't matter. Bye. Well, that was all my money. Alright, bud. And now we go to set. No. Set. Rocket. Yep. Okay. Race menu. Why racing? See, I don't understand the numbers, because we totally got first place in all of them but the last two. Maybe I just need... I guess I need... Let's get a trophy here on this cup. Come on, Dracula. Oh, cool, baseball field. Dang, this is a cool track. A baseball field is a really good idea for a go-kart track. We're running the bases right now. Ooh, bummer. Still can't pop it. There we go. Yeah. That's genius. This is such a good idea. Why would Mario Kart not do this? How good is an idea as a baseball track? Surrounding the bases? You wasted your rockets! Okay, we're doing fine. It's just anything bad could really happen on this last lap here. Why racing? Okay. Nice, and then boost it. Heck yeah, get that lead. Coming around to home. Nice. This is a game I probably never would have played on Game Boy Advance. It would have been a waste of money, you know? This game would have been 30 bucks. I don't know who any of these characters are. It would have been just a waste, you know? It's so cool to play this later on in life as a super cheap eShop title. That's so bad. Looks like the CPU is power sliding. So far, I'm not convinced it's an actual strategy. I like hopping, though. Hopping corners. Whoop! Yeah, nice. Nice. Okay, we're set. What did I buy that item for? The ninja is the ninja from Metal Gear, Kyle. You must know him. Are you sure? It could be any ninja. Oh, I see. We're reusing themes. I didn't ever like this too much. Oop. Oh, come on, guys. That ain't right. Oh, come on! Oh, no. Okay, oh. That one's on me. guys. Jump. We got this. We're not giving up yet, chat. We had to deal with some real bad shenanigans there, I will admit. That was not desirable. But I believe in this strange ninja character. I was weaving. I was trying to weave. Oh, come on! Damiani class hit detection. Now I'm worried for us. I was making good progress there. There's some weaving. That's some good stuff. Same corner as last time. Still win this, chat. Don't give up. Don't give up on me now. No! Ooh, those are so hard to jump. Those are so hard to jump. There we go, there we go. Had to get that boost. Love this music. Needed that boost. Alright, Dracula, come on, man. Take it easy. Weave it, weave it. Nice, baby. Nice, baby. Take that first. Keep it. You gotta hold on to it, though. I wanted the blue. Oh, chat. Does he see how clutch the cyborg ninja is? Oh, boy. Yeah, he's probably from some cool, like, fighting game or something. This is the Metal Gear Solid stage. I wish they put at least one Metal Gear character in this game. But it's cool that we at least get a stage for it, you know? Oh, this is good. Really nice remix, too. A lot of the mines were gone. CPU is taking those mines. Yeah, I'm just holding on to the red rocket. I don't want to let go of it. Nice weaving. Whew. Is this single player only? I think on Game Boy Advance you can do multiplayer. I doubt on the eShop version you can play multiplayer. Bossman, how many stars would you give this game? Question. It's hard. You are not qualified to take the test. Heck yeah, I'm gonna take it. Chad, I know that we're supposed to move on. Obviously, we gotta take the test. Whoa, what was that about? Come on, fire. No, come on, fire. Time trials. Come on. What is that? What are you doing? Why are you dropping in there twice? Oh, boy. That was harmful. That was so harmful. Dang. Every time I hit that corner. I gotta get that A license. No. That's a reset. So that was a pretty good lap. It was 38 seconds. We needed to do 153. Yeah. That was good. Good cornering there. This ninja guy is cool. Nice. Good save. Kinda. I don't know how to dodge the fire. The other part, it's very clear that... I wanted that shortcut. That was so sloppy. So sloppy.
Lappy jalappy.
Okay, you can't jump over. It's just like a block, you know, it's basically a wall in this game. Nice. Like here, you can go here, you're safe. You're not gonna get hit by the fireballs. But the other part, the fireballs are right over the pads. Oh, come on. All right, so a reset. I gotta get this. Chat, you know my favorite thing is when we play a joke together. It's the best in the world. Get that. No, sloppy. Yeah, you just gotta slam the brakes there, really, to get that boost. Okay. Don't drop me in twice. Oh, you dropped me in twice. How dare you? All right, what's test two? So I think, chat, I'm realizing you can probably hop the gap of that shortcut. So when we go back, that's what I'll do. I'll try to hop the gap. That red rocket is nasty. No stars. Oh, star, come on. Come on, star. At least we got that great acceleration out of there. Chat. Got the trip rocks.
Ooh, he shrunk us into a pig.
Keep going. You're just a pig. You're alright. You're a good pig. Nice. 5 stars. Ooh, ooh. We're doing great. One more? Let's do one more. Ooh, stay away from me, you panda. No, you panda. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. Oh, he's right up on our butts. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. Nice. Ooh, that was just on it. Ooh, we're a pig. You're a good pig. You're a good pig. You're a good pig. Ooh, the pig takes the speed boost. No, no, no! No, 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 no! No, 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 no! It just puts fail. Bummer. You're a pig forever now. Oh, man. Alright. We can switch into to our next game in the buffet. That's good. You can't ask for more than that. Oh, my word. That was very, very funny. That's cart games. Okay, so what's our final game of the buffet? Final dumb game. I guess we can go back to Stinkers. Star Fox Zero is a real dumb game. Ooh, this one. This is a dumb game right here. This one earns it. Oh, Bloodworth says the Japanese title is YY Racing, so they really are saying YY Racing. Okay, so Game & Watch games are weird. Play the game. Play the game. So, they were handheld games that, like really early, here, let me just show you the classic stuff. They look like this, like Mr. Game & Watch. Whoa, this is a cool one. What's the goal here? I'm out of puffs. Oh, I see. You got limited ammo. Based off how much that thing drips? Any more ammo? Oh, there we go. There we go. Load it up. Load it up. Okay. What's up, little DK? Load it up. Load it up. Seems like there's an animation up here, too. I guess that's if you get hit. What are the bugs for? What is the meaning of this? I guess I'm trying to hit the bugs. Get in there, bug. Oh. You have to push the bugs to the other side. Okay. Alright, chat. Thank you. This is lunacy. Can you imagine a kid playing this and having a good time? Some weird developer at Nintendo being like, this is a good game. I have an idea for a game. It's like, Gunpei, I don't... You do some great stuff, man. This one's insane. No, you push bugs. You puff the bugs, you get the juice, and you use the juice to puff the bugs to the opponent's side. Bug puff. I don't think bug puff is going to be a hit. Alright, I frankly want Donkey Kong to win at this point. I'm going to be cool. I'm going to let the... I'm going to let them come right in. Just because I want to... Yeah. Okay, I want my score, basically. Oh no, come on. You have to miss three times? No, we've had enough. And then you go to the modern version. Okay, so here's our modern version of Bug Puff. Fill her up. Whoa, DK got the puff. DK, man, why are you so good at this game? Oh, come on. Wait, why? Why though? It's somehow worse. I have to agree with that. Alright, we're done here. That's enough of that dumb game. God, that was bad. Okay. And that's Donkey Kong 3? You think that is Donkey Kong 3? Bug Puff. Dang. Fire. Oh, this one we know. This one we know and love. These are just some of, like, the grossest versions of Mario I've seen in an official Nintendo game. I do love the context here. The castle is burning. Why, though?
Why racing? We got you, Yoshi. Don't worry, Yoshi, we got you.
Oh, let me turn on the gamepad. Nope, I said turn down the gamepad. Donkey Kong Jr., drop him. Drop him. Yeah, it's gotta get more complex soon, right? We need multiple babies. Give me multiple babies. Give me multiple babes. Give me multiple babies. Give me multiple babes. I wanna save the babies. I wanna save the babes. Oh, you died. Oh, then we just get in our carriage and go? You're like, let's go, Luigi. Let's get out of here. All right. Luigi, we really effed up this time. Come on, we gotta go. I don't know, Mario. Ooh, we got a Paracoopa in the back. What are you up to, Paracoopa? I misjudged that one. Exit. Why did they go into the carriage and stare at... Why did they do that? Here we go. Now we're talking. Now we got a Smash Bros. Level. Look at Mr. Game & Watch right there. That's what he looks like. Bossman, you sound like the CDI Mario voice actors. To me, that's what Mario sounds like. I prefer that to, like, here we go. Hey, wee. I'm a baby. Hey, I'm a tiny little baby. I like, hey, come on, Luigi. Cut me some slack, pal. That's what Mario sounds like. Mario 3 Mario for sure. This is so much easier to judge than that weird other version. I can save all the babies here. I can save all the babies. I can save all the babes. This, I could definitely see a child playing and enjoying this. This I get. I get it. You're saving lives. You're not puffing bugs at Donkey Kong, you know? This is good. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. We're doing all right. We got this. Yes, 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 yes. This is good. Oh, I broke a baby. Okay, he just runs away. See, that makes more sense. The guy just falls on his butt and then walks away hurt. It's not like the two guys just run into the ambulance and stare at it, acting all weird. Exit. Boxing. I think I've played boxing. I think it's super hard. Dodge is down. Lower. Okay. This is a game I downloaded off of the eShop and like played for a second. Like, look at how gross Luigi looks there. Mario, I did it. I'm strong like you, Mario. That's such a gross sprite. You did a bad job. Mario. I'm a boxing champion. Oh no, that hurt me. I'm gonna cream this Wiggler right in the jaw. Discount Luigi. Heck yeah. Yeah, that's a bad sprite. Look at this Boo who just fights with another Boo. Mario, I keep smacking this Boo, but nothing happens. Ooh. Everything but Luigi. Yeah, I hear you, actually. The Boo even looks good, too, actually. I don't know why they did such a bad job with that Luigi sprite. Why do it?
Mario, are you proud of me?
Oh, why Luigi? Here we go. Wah. He's a kickboxer.
Wah. I get you. Wah.
I love that he kicks. I love that he kicks. Yeah, there is one punch button, chat. There's like low punch and high punch. And so far, the strategy just seems... Oh, you can dodge too. Huh. Yeah. Oh. What's up? What's up? Get that. Yeah. Move it back. Move it back. Move it back. Muay Thai. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It is like that. It's like Adon over here.
I got you.
What about this? Huh? You tried to kick me? I hit you. Oh.
Mario.
Yes. There we go. There we go. Punch him. Punch him. Look at these sprites. Dang, someone in Nintendo approved this, you know? They're like, yeah, that's what Waluigi looks like. You did it. His hat even has purple where the L should be. And we know it's not like a color thing because he's got yellow buttons. on his overalls. Yeah, and then unfortunately, chat, you just face those same three opponents over and over and over. So yeah, we're done there. We're done with boxing. Yeah, we can't take it. Rain shower. Shake the rope to keep the falling water balloons from hitting the hanging characters on the head. Pay close attention to where everyone is hanging. Okay, shake the rope. I'm gonna 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 shake the rope. Okay, so just don't let anything get wet? Is that the idea? Okay, I get it. I'm gonna shake the rope. Okay, so far this is pretty easy. I'm gonna shake the rope. I'm gonna shake the rope. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. You got me. You got me calling you easy. I'm gonna shake the rope. Easily an Enrique Iglesias hit. I'm gonna shake the rope. Easily. We can make $90 on iTunes with that song. I'm gonna shake the rope. I'm gonna shake the rope. I'm gonna shake the rope, gonna shake the rope, I'm gonna shake the rope. Tonight, I'm gonna shake the rope. For you, I'm gonna shake the rope. Tonight. It's good. What's the context here? It's raining. It's raining and you gotta protect your laundry. You gotta keep your laundry dry. By shaking the rope. Bossman, do you think Huber should have called Waluigi Waledge when he was a child? I wonder when he stopped calling him Ledge. I wonder when Huber finally became wise and was like, oh, my brother's been wrong this whole time. You know, that's a weird realization when you learn that your brother's a weird idiot, you know? For those who don't know, when Huber grew up, his brother insisted that Luigi was called Ledge. And so Huber as well called Luigi Ledge. And that had to end at some point. I'm waiting for this to get hard. Challenge me, Nintendo. Beep, 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 beep. So, I think, this couldn't, oh, I got distracted looking at chat, good. oh, my shirt got wet. Well, let me get back out there, alright. You could not release this kind of game today, because these are just so boring. Shake the rope. Can I do this? Can I catch you? Boink? No. Okay. What do you think the moon meter is? Oh my goodness. No, we gotta play hard mode. This is just too slow. It's insulting. There we go. No, I pick classic. No, 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 no. Oops. Luigi, look out! Luigi, look out, little buddy! Wario, don't be dense! There we go. See, this is already harder. I like this. Yoshi, don't be stupid! Luigi, wake up! Oh, Wario! Oh, this is good. This is real good. No, no, no. No, no, no. Shake the rope. Shake the rope. Ooh, Yoshi just ate one? Oh, you can't eat that, Yoshi. Oh, no. Okay. Ooh, look how fast Mario moves. This is good. This is good. Come on, Bowser. Quit messing around up there. So wait, am I defenseless against the Waluigi? I guess so. You have no defense.
Uh-huh. Remember that? Yes.
Yoshi, don't try to eat these.
Come on, Yoshi!
It already doesn't make sense that Wario is in this game. It makes less sense that Waluigi is the one playing pranks on him. What's his deal? Oh no, Wario! Oh, that's on me. That's on me. I was not paying attention.
Wario, you're looking a little pale. Not funny. I lost my color. Waluigi played pranks on me.
Get that moon. That moon is good, right? I don't know. Is the moon good? Yeah. Moon's good. Oh, I let poor Yoshi get hit in my quest to see what the moon does. I've had enough of that game. The context for that one is real bad. Yeah. It made more sense when you were trying Mario's Cement Factory.
The tank only holds 3 fills, so filling a tank 4 times will make it spill and cause you to lose a life. Pull the lever to pour the cement and avoid the spills. Watch out for those elevators.
Cool. Let's try Classic. Moon is good, but it needs to hit someone. Okay. Blip, blip. What am I... What? Okay. Oh, no. Oh, no. Really? I fell through that platform? Please. Come on. No way. Uh-huh. There. Okay. Blep. Blep. This is a hard game. How do you get down? Oh, I see. I would just hang out in this for longer. There we go. Blap.
I'm gonna shake the rope tonight.
Oh no, that's a death. Dang. Alright, we're gonna exit this. Bloodworth not being kind to these games. This one's just needlessly obtuse. Why would you make it so I can't just do cool stuff? There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Modernize it. We've modernized Cement Factory. You can download it on the eShop today. Wait, what does the boo do? Weird. Yes, much better game, much better.
I'm gonna shake the rope.
Blop. Oh, we're making Yoshi cookies, cool. This isn't cement, this is dough.
I got some cookies for you.
Actually, this Mario sprite, I like a lot. They did his eyes really well, I think. I don't care much for the way he moves his legs, but otherwise, this is pretty cool. Look at Toad sleeping. Yeah, I know, dude. This is a sleepy game. It's funny, Toad packs them up and ships them out. Yoshi just eats these cookies.
You make the dough, I make the cookies. Mario runs the cookie factory.
Okay, I think we've had enough of that. We can't see Toad, but whatever. Oh, because of this camera. Ah, well. Let me tell you something. It wasn't special. Donkey Kong Jr. Oh, and then we're out of games. Holy cow. Oh, that'll be perfect. Okay, cool. So this will be the last game. This will be the crunch of the Dumb Game Monday. The first ever official Dumb Game Monday buffet. Dumb Game Buffet. Help rescue Donkey Kong from Mario. Just avoid the enemies and get the key. This I'm familiar with. Let's do classic first. Ooh, there's a jump even. Nice. Boop, 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 boop. Whoa. Okay, a little hot. You're coming in a little hot. No, I'm jumping. I pressed the jump button. Oh, boy. Yep. Oh, okay. Okay, there's vines up there. Jump. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, boy. What do you want? Oh, I see. We get that thing. The bird eats it. And then we get the key. Rinse and repeat. Okay, bird. There you go. Ooh. The Kremlings are in this game. Money. Well done. Not today. Does anyone know what that fruit does? I don't understand the point of the fruit. What a dumb game to just do the same thing over and over, though. How many times can you rescue Donkey Kong until it's enough? Oh, I see. So I just get points if I kill a bird with the fruit.
Thank you for saving me, son.
Kill that bird. Ooh, and I killed the Kremlin with it too. Yes. Oh, I see. We're actually rescuing Donkey Kong one piece of the cage at a time, it seems. So there are multiple keys. Dang. Tricky, tricky. It's tricky. Tricky. I'm gonna shake the rope. Okay.
Oh no!
Yeah, that was foolish. That's on me.
Game over.
That was the first one I played to the end. I like that. Alright, let's go to Modern. Let's save our dad. What's up, Mario, you disgusting idiot? What are you doing? What are you doing? Mario. Ugh. I'm gonna shake the rope. What do you think about that fruit? Mario, man, are you just gonna sit there? This is so weird.
Save me, son. I'm coming, Dad.
I don't have the music, so I gotta kind of contextualize it myself.
Come on, my boy. Save me. Come on, my boy. Save me.
Okay, we're good. I learned that you can hop on top of the Goombas. We're overpowered. Nothing can stop us. Yeah. Even though I mistimed that fruit badly, we still get the kill.
Boom!
Whoa! Mario, what's your deal, dude? Whoa, I've never seen these guys have legs. This is creepy. These are enemies from Super Mario 3. They are acting irrationally.
I got you, Dad. I'm coming for you.
Oh. Oh my god, what do I do here? Good grief, this stage. I swear I jumped.
I got you, Dad. I'm coming for you.
Can I just jump up from here? Can I kill Mario? No, can't drop on Mario. Get out of here, bird. Bird, just go. Come on, bird, just go. Just go, bird. Bird. Ooh. Okay, so I think I have a clear idea of what the game wants me to do here. I think I was just being stubborn about it. That key. Uh-huh, and then go all the way around. Oh, don't you come over here. God, no! Obviously, okay, that's a retry. I need to walk on the bird. I hear ya. Ooh, gotta go over back here.
Save me, son. Won't you save me?
I'll save you, Dad. You know, I'll save you. Okay. 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 Oh boy, I'm getting sloppy. I'm on tilt. I'm on tilt. I'll save you, Dad. You know, I'll save you. Take that fruit. Nice fruit, Kyle. Look at Lazy Mario. I can't believe this. This just ain't right. Okay, that cage is breaking. Mario's getting a little nervous. Oh, come on. Whoa. Bullet bills are hanging out in here, huh? Nah, it's okay. That bullet will kill him, surely. Oh no, come out! Oh, jump. I guess I should take Donkey Kong away. This Mario for sure is Martinette Mario. This Mario for sure is-
Hey, here we go! I stole the Donkey Kong! I hate him.
Just don't like these things. I can't predict them. Get away! Get away! Oh, come on! Oh, it killed me! Oh, man! Alright, well, you know what? That's simply enough for me. That's good. That is Dumb Game Monday. So what? I think we had one... We had two hits. We had two hits out of four games. You know? We tried to learn to love them each. We gave them each a fair shake. We did not give them each 2 hours. That's why this is simply a Dumb Game Monday bonus. Next Monday will be the day. Next Monday, we're gonna pop open Bruce Lee, Quest of the Dragon. We're gonna see what it's like to be Bruce Lee, to be like water, to be focused, to be a martial arts champion. I'll even, like, we can look at the back of the box. That's always been part of the rules. This is what we had to look forward to next week. This is coming. We're gonna play this next week. Remind me to bring a backup Xbox controller. Blood is not a bad idea. We could probably do it. Buffet complete, though. Yeah, we're, as a buffet goes, we're a little overstuffed. We had a little too much than we should have had, but we had fun nonetheless. There were still some french fries in there, right? The chicken nuggets weren't that bad. If you don't know what Easy Allies is, please go to EasyAllies.com. If you like what you see there, please go to Patreon.com/EasyAllies to support us, because that is how we exist. We exist because of Patreon. We are Patreon supported. And so yeah, it's worth checking out. Just checking the videos, seeing what else we do, because it's not just streaming. It's also videos about video games, podcasts about video games. But yes, almost every single day of the week, probably 6 out of 7, we are doing hours and hours of streaming. So much. So yeah, great to check those things out. Tomorrow morning, Dumb Game Monday. Nope, that's what this was. Tomorrow morning is Toy Box Tuesday with Brandon Jones. And then of course at 6 p.m. Pacific time, we'll be doing our EZA intramural tournament for Power Stone 2. Didn't happen last week. It is happening this week. We are going to make it happen. And one of the EZA members will be champion. We'll win whatever the patrons Decide is our grand prize, and it has been close all day long, between four votes, and then it was tied at a moment. Might just be four votes again. I gotta check it out. Anyway, thank you so much. Dumb Game Monday will return in its full effect next week, hopefully. Until then, hope to see you again. And I'm gonna cut off my mic and give you a little music, and then we're gonna see the Hall of Fame, the Dumb Game Monday Hall of Fame. Okay, see you later.